The death is announced of Jonas St Ange, better known as Cauldron or Cocon of Deriso, who passed away at his residence on Sunday, 19 February 2017 at 11:10 p.m. He was 48 years old. The funeral service of the late Jonas St Ange, better known as Cauldron or Cocon, will be held on Wednesday, 15 March 2017 at the Holy Cross Parish in Deriso at 3 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Deriso Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New York Road, V4. May he rest in peace.